Welcome to Click My Project. Data mining meets the needs of disaster information management. Abstract: techniques to efficiently discover, collect, organize, search, and disseminate real-time disaster information have become national priorities. The improvement of crisis management and disaster recovery techniques are national priorities in the wake of man-made and nature-inflicted. The efficiency of sharing and management of information plays an important role in the business recovery in a disaster. Users are eager to find valuable information to help them understand the current disaster situations and recovery status. The efficiency of sharing and managing information plays an important role in business recovery effort after discovery disaster event. Several critical tasks which can facilitate information sharing and collaborations between both private and public sector participants. The first issue is that reconstructing or creating information flow becomes intractable in domains. Data mining and information retrieval techniques helps impacted communities better understand the current disaster situation. Flow diagram. First, user query. User query is on getting data sense and move to query processing. Then again, we are going to system executing query and implementations of a BCIN. Then move to data processing. Data processing is on removal of unwanted data. Then sharing the report in the community management and move to hierarchical summarization. Hierarchical summarization is clustering of data and finally providing result set of users. That means what are the data set getting the results to be providing to users. Automatic wrapping of information to address the needs of disaster information management. It is a modify title. Next I am clicking the proceed. It move to next frame. It will be connected. It has a browse, get data and next. First I am going to browse the data set. Data set. Next get data. It will be stored database and I am going to move next frame. It's on raw data and I am going to click pre-processing and proceed. It's on manually update the data as I'm giving data. Here I'm giving the data. Disaster type here and the incident type. Here I'm adding the data. It added successfully. And then I'm giving the data from database. Here this is I'm giving the data will be stored into data sets in database and I'm giving next button. It moves to another page. Send checkout location. Here I'm having Japan, Malaysia, Australia, Sri Lanka, Pakistan, USA and New Zealand. Here I'm having the more than countries. I'm clicking Sri Lanka and check out the data. Here the areas and locations only viewing. Then clicking next button. It moves to next frame. It is on predictions. Then I'm clicking Malaysia. Here viewing area, country, locations and populations. What are the disasters that you face? Here, why I am clicking this Malaysia means what are the disasters done in the country and how many people are there in this place. So I am check out the place and I am getting the details. Then I am clicking next buttons. Here I asked gender. Here male means how many males are there in this country. Then I am clicking next button. It moves to next frame. Here I am clicking New Zealand. here having ID, age, gender, disabled and escape DAPAs, then status and country. Escape DAPA assessments need help, trapped here, danger moderator. So what are the status in there in the people? So we are going to get the people from the danger zone. Then I'm clicking next button. It moves to next frame. Here I'm clustering the data. Clustering the data so from below 10 and 10 to 15, above 50 and disabled. Here in the New Zealand, I'm getting the male having 10 to 15 one people and disabled one people. Then female below 10 and 10 to 50 and above 10, above 50 having one people and disabled having three people. Then another USA having 10 to 15 having 3 people, so above 50 having 1 people, so disabled having 2 people. So here female also having 2 people. So then moving to next frame, it is on status. Here status of safe, moderate and danger. Here these people are safe in this or disaster. Then these people are moderate and these are trapped, so that means danger. Then I'm going to move next to frame. Some clustering frame. Then I'm going to clustering the values. Using that moderate, safe, under danger, they escaped was trapped and need help. Provide help that like that. Then I'm going to move next to frame. That means the fitness calculations. Then get data. Weaving data. Then I'm going to get the report and sharing to the people's name. That means Aishwarya. And how many people are there in more than 50 emergency access? There is any emergency access, that means we are going to do it's left hand. Reason don't know and submit. Then next, getting the report. Here we are going to get the report. Then back, I'm getting the graph. This is a comparison between role values and another graph. My existing and proposed values using the precisions and the recalls using the clustering values. Thank you.